the Ledro Valley and all of Trentino to host the 7th World University Match Racing Championship. Just a few months ago, Trentino was the stage of the Winter World University Games. This time, however, not amongst the beautiful snowy landscapes, but the marvelous lush green mountains that immerse themselves in the clear blue water of Lake Ledro. To begin with, on behalf of the organizing committee, I would like to thank everyone present this evening at the open ceremony, in particular the numerous sports authorities, national and international, civil servants and armed forces that honor us with their presence.
Happy and everybody, and thanks a lot for being here with us with this event. On behalf of the organizing committee and of Ledro, I wish you to express you a warm and welcome in our community and in our region Trentino for the 7th World University Match Racing Championship. As our speaker just remembered, Trentino has hosted just a few months ago the Winter Universiade. After a years of hard work, now, despite the bad weather, we are starting these fantastic adventures. For us, it is a reason of great satisfaction and the opportunity to unify in Ledro young people, students coming from around the world, and let them know our valley, our territory, and our lake. Whenever you think to the sailing championship, your mind goes directly to the sea. But I believe that sailing surrounding the Alpine mountain as well very amazing and challenging. Sports reasons have always been a source to promote the people's cohesion and FISU World Championships that take place every second year have this a fundamental objective, making students, professors, coaches, judges, volunteers meet each other to share and exchange the few days different culture, tradition, and experience. All of the athletes that are here this evening unified excellence in culture and sailing in the world. The comment enthusiasm in both activities is the best preparation for coping with the challenge that they will face in their futures. I thank a lot the volunteers that for a long time they worked hard in this really exceptional effort to organize this event. I thank the administration of Autonomous Region of Trento, of Community of Ledro, of Valley Community Alto Garda in Ledro, the Cooperative Bank of Ledro, the partners at the University of Trento for their help and support for this event. I wish you very, very with heart a good sailing with us, a good sailing, a good wind. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Paola Mora. Thank you very much, our mayor, Achille Brigà. Ringrazio molto la Presidente e il nostro Sindaco.
Distinguished guests, one and all, on behalf of the FISU President Claude Louis Gallien, I have the privilege of acknowledging the attendance and participation of our student athletes and officials and our gratitude to all the organisations who have made this, the 7th World Match University Match Racing Championship, possible. To the organising committee under the leadership of Paola Mora, we thank you not just your expertise in putting this event together in the amazing surroundings of Lake Ledro, but for the warmth of your welcome that has all made us feel at home.
Un cordiale saluto innanzitutto ai protagonisti di questo settimo campionato mondiale universitario in questa parte di territorio trentino che saprà regalare soddisfazioni sportive, ma soprattutto soddisfazioni culturali. Trentino Sportivo è orgoglioso di poter ospitare questa ulteriore kermesse sportiva dopo il successo delle universiadi invernali. E qui voglio esprimere veramente un sentito grazie alla FISU, con il rappresentante, al CUSI, per la straordinaria collaborazione, una partnership che sarà ulteriormente testata in queste giornate, in questo meraviglioso angolo del Trentino.
So now is time for me is a big honor and big pleasure to declare officially opened the 7th World University Championships of Match Racing.
Grazie. Grazie professor Bouquet.
Thank you.
representative of the umpires, Cecilenia Jumei, to swear in the oaths.
On behalf of all the student athletes, I promise that we shall take part in the championship, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to a sport without doping and without drugs, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, fair play, for the glory of our country, for the honor of our teams, and for the achievement of international university sport movement.
Thank you.
In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in the championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Thank you. Thank you, all of you.
Good wind, and see you tomorrow morning. Ciao.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.